Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
Where's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them.
Hey, why the hell? Who got there?
He might be caught.
The generator.
Hey, what the hell was that?
Well, it's just my imagination. Sleep deprivation does play its tricks.
How's the generator working?
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard on it.
Come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead, man.
What? Hey. I'm not sure.
I swear I heard. It's the damn drafts. Catching a cold definitely seems a possibility now.
Imagination after all. Let's look for it.
Where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd for them. But later, their strength weakened, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions. A single gate joined these two worlds, at a place which now splits the map with a red skull. But something happened, and the gate to Metro 2 was shut down forever. Those living here forgot about Metro 2, and it became a mess. But though we are no longer aware of Metro 2, it does exist.
Play the hell.
You climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
Usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Fear. We're weak. We'll die. Terror. This is the end.
Even children hated by their parents. Try to love and understand them. We wish to understand you. And help you.
What is he doing?
No, not Jim!
We want to help.
wicked phenomenon is. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, I guess, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station would be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.